probably the thing that I remember the most is that myself and two of my closest friends, we went to visit a Catholic church, and it was, you know, we went to visit on our own. We didn't go there to go to Mass, but we wanted to see it. There was an orphanage that had war babies and, you know, crippled babies, and we could see the state of, I mean, the babies on their mattresses, they didn't have sheets. They were like on mattresses. And, you know, I thought about it, and I thought, you know, we have a lot of stuff. The United States Army won't miss it, and perhaps we can help out a little bit here, you know, give back to the community, if you will. We used to call it midnight requisition, and what we would do is that we would take like a 3/4-ton truck. We would requisition at midnight towels and sheets and soap, and it was an orphanage run by nuns, Catholic nuns, who were Vietnamese, but they spoke Vietnamese and French. Best memory I have is the look on the faces of the nuns and the little kids, because after a while they would, you know, recognize us coming in. And what really made it interesting was that they couldn't speak English, and we couldn't speak French or Vietnamese. And so we spoke in code to figure out what they would need, you know, most. We never got caught, but I'm sure people knew, you know, what we were doing. But it was a good feeling. It was a very good feeling to do that. And really, there are not too many people, even in my family, that know about this.